Welcome to Material and Metallurgical Engineering ITK. I'm Jatmoko Awali, the head of department. I know there must be a lot of questions about what we can do on this study program. Let me get you to take a look at the journey that you can choose to assess your universe. Our strategy to solve these various problems is by dividing our expertise in four broad research areas: material simulation and modeling, material manufacture, innovative material, material viral analysis. Let's find out what they are doing.
Material simulation and modeling expertise cover research for modeling and simulating important aspects in material science, including structure, properties, and behavior of materials. Basically, we are trying to construct models and identifying the correct approaches to test theoretical descriptions, experimental observations, or non-experimentable materials phenomena using various computer softwares.
Materials manufacturing studies the processing of materials to improve the efficiency and effectivity of product manufacturing. For example, casting, soldering, carburizing, welding, sintering, polymer extrusion, and composite curing.
Innovative Materials focuses to improve materials by curating and developing innovative composite, metal, polymer, and ceramic. By expanding the design for devices and system of technological applications such as industrial, medical, and environment.
Material failure can lead to catastrophic accident like the Titanic, airplane crashes, or collapsing bridges around the globe. The program teach the student to analyze cracks, corrosion, deformation, and many forms of material failure to find the causes and design the prevention of material failure.
So, that is a glimpse of the universe that you can choose. Let's start your journey with us to see more and know more, because
there is no engineering without materials.
There is no engineering without materials.